My name is Michelle and I'm an energy advisor in the Kootenay region. This video is intended for homeowners and builders to lay out the process of working with an energy advisor and achieving STEP Code Level 1 compliance. We'll be walking you through the steps from start to finish of construction.
Builders should send in construction drawings to the energy advisor as far ahead of time as possible once the dimensions are finalized. The material and HVAC choices still have some flexibility.
To make sure that your plans are approved as quickly as possible, drawings need to include floor plans, elevation and sectional views, and window and assembly details. Builders also should include details about heating, cooling, ventilation, and hot water systems.
With these details, the energy advisor will use modeling software to model all the components of the building to determine energy performance. This includes modeling R values, building shape, below grade area, window orientation and overhangs, heating efficiencies, etc. The modeling also provides an opportunity to compare the performance of different scenarios that the builder may be curious about, such as double versus triple glazed windows, baseboards versus heat pump. If Step 1 compliance is confirmed with the energy model, no changes are required. If Step 1 is not achieved with the proposed plans, the energy advisor will consult with the builder to determine the most efficient and cost-effective pathway to achieving Step 1 compliance.
Hey Matt, I just wanted to confirm that your plans look good for Step 1, and I'll be submitting the report to the city today for part of your permit application process.
The submitted compliance report will list all the proposed construction assemblies and mechanical systems. Once the build is completed, the energy advisor must come to site to perform the blower door testing and site inspection. This includes confirming the construction assemblies and documenting mechanical systems and their efficiencies. The energy advisor will send in the final as-built report based on the blower door testing results and site inspection. The project is then filed with the EnerGuide program and the builder will receive an EnerGuide home rating for the building. Finally, ask your energy advisor to apply for any applicable rebates, such as the Fortis New Home Program.
We hope that this video has helped answer some of your questions about STEP Code Level 1 compliance. The best thing to do is get in touch with your energy advisor as soon as possible. Clear and ongoing communication throughout the build is one of the keys to successful STEP Code implementation.